It is now my privilege to ask if Nolan Frink and Joseph Logan Melanlin would be, who are two high school students from Harbor High School, if they would be kind enough to play God Bless America for us on their instruments.